question. Have you discussed this issue with Deva Gowda ji? Is it not something that can destroy the family's reputation, irrespective
yes,
of who is leaked, what
just
has happened?
A minute, brother. This is the manipulation of Congress to diminish, the destroy the image of the family here. The way in which the Congress friends, they are alleging towards our family. You can see it. What is the role of Deva Gowda ji, or what is the role of myself in this incident? We are not responsible for all those things. That is individual issue of Prajwal Revanna.
Okay, you discuss Prajwal Revanna?
No, I am not in contact with him. I have no contact with him.
Shouldn't he be brought before the law? Shouldn't he return
that,
immediately?
That responsibility is the government, not my responsibility. It is the responsibility of this government.
Sir, FIR registered, accused number one is S.T. Revanna also, sir. Are
okay,
you taking any action
okay.
against S.T. Revanna?
No. What is
why
the charge
only,
of...
Why only action
the charge of, no, just a minute.
Sir.
Why are you sorry?
No, sir,
why are you sorry?
This. No problem, sir.
In this kind of thing, anybody, any party has taken any decision, but morally we are decided to take some decision. There is a difference of our party's decision and other the Congress party decision.
What is that decision?
Several issues. We can quote the how these Congress friends, they behaved. Several issues. But here, we will take the responsibility. Even though we are not party to all these things.
So he will be expelled.